Hi everyone, I'm Christopher Walker, and today we're going to be talking about how to reuse a classwork post. So what you're going to do in your classroom is you're going to go up to the classwork tab and you're going to click on it. Then when you're here, you're going to go to the left and click on the create button. And you'll notice that the second from the bottom, you have the option to reuse post, and that's what we're going to do today. So you're going to click on that. And it's going to open up some possibilities. Now, right now, mine is set to one of the classes that I teach. But if I click this back to all classes arrow, it's going to show all the different classes that I've ever created. And so I could go through and click on one of them. So maybe I have this one. And maybe I've created an assignment for this class. I can click on that assignment. And then I'm going to click down in the right corner, reuse. Now that's going to pull that assignment and all the information I had for it. So right now I just had a title for it, but I can add in instructions for this new post in my new class. I can add due dates and all the other things that I normally could do when adding an assignment. Once that's done, I'm going to click assign. And it's going to go through the process, and there we are. And that's how you reuse a post from a different classroom in the Classworks tab.